Nathaniel? What's up? You never know who's gonna show up. Say hi to the camera. What's up, buddy?
What was crazy?
We're at Rock Crusher Farms. Now I'm already tired. Get on them pegs.
Goose it, buddy.
Yes. I think so.
Yeah.
out the woods today.
Going.
see him. Oh, he's coming up the right side. Swervy did it. Here comes P-Dog, half mile hill climb.
I told him to stay on the right side until the grass breaks, and then move over to the left.
Yeah.
Stay on the gas, Perrin. Feet on the pegs, stay on the gas.
Get that butt off the seat. Well.
Drop it. Ah, oh, dude. Good look.
Yes! Half mile hill climb. Suck it. Maybe I had two jumps. God, I love that 300. Woo! We made it, boys! Woo! Top of the hill climb, half mile. Rock crusher. That's it.
So I told you, it's not one of those things where you're like, I mean, I'm sure if you really ripped it and set your bike like sky high, it would probably tumble back down to earth. But for the most part, when you get to the point where it's just, you just lost too much traction or you're starting to squirt, you just step off.
Fuck you, Levi! Just kidding, I love you, buddy. I love you.
I hit the goddamn tree!
Man, just pin it and go. Float on top. He is not pinning it. He's done. Woo!
That's a good try.
Yeah. You got it. It's recorded. Swervy made it to the top. He finally tugged his nuts enough. Close enough. Yeah, look at that. Buddy.
We got there, man.
Yeah, I know.
You were spinning and walking out in the dark before you hit the hill. That was awesome.
Does that count?
That's the way you get it up, old man, without some Viagra. Woo!
Alright, that's Rock Crusher. Way down there. It's the rock quarry. The cliffs. I don't even know how we got here. Hard enduro.
Is this enough rocks for you, Jason? Got to become hard enduro. Damn that cliff, dude.
There we go. Holy smokes.
Woo, buddy. Oh, we got to get down to that. We got to get down to that water, dude. Look at that. Oh, dude, that is something.
That's what we were looking from up there, off the edge. Cool. All right, signing up. This water looks amazing from up top.
Yeah, there's all kinds of little
I don't know if you can see the fish in there swimming.
I'm coming to see it. Well, you can see it.
This is my Captain Morgan.
Look at all these brim. They're probably loving this, man. Unshit water. Dad, I'm making a YouTube video. Everyone in DOD is gonna be when we go. We explore this like kind of abandoned for the day quarry from this blue lake and some cool hill climbs. We weren't even in Rock Crusher.
I think he's talking about this. For you. Light work. Now that we wore it in. Stalled it. That was a good move. Man, forget this.